electrical substation nearby. I should search for it and see if it's the one Deadshot used. This wasn't the substation Deadshot's been using. This substation could be the one Deadshot used. This could be the substation I'm looking for. Deadshot was here. He was using this substation to store his equipment and... a PDA. It's heavily encrypted. I'll need to bypass the security if I'm going to find out any more about Deadshot and what he's doing here. This PDA was definitely given to Deadshot by Hugo Strange. It looks like he was smuggled into Arkham in order to take out a specific list of threats to Strange's position. Let's see. Deadshot only has three targets left. Jack Ryder, Bruce Wayne, and Batman.
Damn! He's working to a schedule. Ryder's his next hit. He's marked his current location. He's going to kill him in 2 minutes if I don't get to him in time.
Jack Ryder's going to be killed in less than a minute.
You made me miss my target, Batman! I never miss! Stop hiding! You'll never get me. No one is better.
This isn't over, Batman. I swear. find Deadshot.
He's not a problem anymore. I'll let Gordon know where he is and come back for him later.
All over Sector 3.
Patient Interview 1. Subject's name, Jervis Tetch, a.k.a. the Mad Hatter. Brought to Arkham Asylum by the Batman 6 months ago. Patient exhibits signs of obsessive compulsion and paranoid schizophrenia. Sit down, Mr. Tetch.
But it's not time to sit. I need Alice. Where is my Alice?
Please.
No time to sit, not time to chat. I'm searching for Alice and I've lost my head.
Guard, restrain Mr. Tetch.
Get off me. Get off me. I'm late. I'm running out of time, Alice. Where are you?
Alice isn't here yet. Just relax, Jervis. She will be here soon. I promise.
But when...
Now, would you like some tea? In common, Jervis.
Really? Do you know Alice too?
Unfortunately not. You and I both share an interest in the mind, do we not? I studied your papers, Jervis. You are quite brilliant. Truly an extraordinary mind.
Oh, it doesn't matter. It's all just chemicals and synapses and rabbits and... Oh, where is Alice?
You need to focus. Think about your work for a minute. You theorize that there is no such thing as free will, that you can change a man's allegiances, his motives, emotions, all of what we believe makes a man, with chemicals. Your formula was really quite brilliant. That's why I used it.
How did you get it? Did Alice give it to you? Wicked girl. Nasty little thing. Is she here yet?
Soon, Jervis, soon.
You have one missed call.
Hey, Bats, are you okay? I'm sorry I had Harley steal your cure. You were so busy with freezing, she didn't even have time to ask. But don't worry, as soon as that little minx is back here and I've had my share, I'll save some for you. You'll have to work for it, but it will be right here waiting for you. You probably won't believe this, but I don't really think I can sit back and watch you die. It's selfish, really, but we need each other. Life would be so boring without you. Who would I talk to? Who would really understand me?
What's wrong? Has your primitive brain given up and accepted that I, the Riddler,
You're right. It is the Bat.
You're probably praying I will end your lives quickly. I won't. Can you feel the time approaching, little pigs? This is all too much fun, isn't it, piggies? I'm enjoying myself so much, I nearly forgot to give Batman another call.
Come on, Batman! Where are you? Don't worry, he'll fail.
This time, be the next.
Pick up the phone, Bat!
This is not over. It cannot be over. My blade will bathe in the crimson rivers of blood that will pour from the holes I cut into your body. You cannot deny me the mark. I need to make the mark. It's all I have left. Saved a special place for you, Batman. A place to symbolize your death. Who do you want to see? Thank you.